couldn't do it.
What?
Well, he had presents for me and he missed me and I just couldn't do it.
You big wuss.
It's not going to get any easier.
Yes, if you tell him.
No way.
Well, either you tell him or I text him your dumped.
You wouldn't.
Okay, I'll drop him a Dear Craig note.
I don't believe you.
Well, I'm a total coward. I thought you knew that. Let me know how it goes.
Okay, I've made a list of possibles, which wasn't easy, but my pick, Emma.
Who?
She's in our English class and you don't even know who she is?
Well, she escaped my attention. She's not likely to shine in a debate, is she?
Pig, and will you stop ringing and hanging up on me?
Why would I do that?
Hey, debaters. I've got a moot for your consideration.
Yeah. Well, poor Saul.
Poor you guys. You lose. Shame, shame, shame. Hey, Angus.
Shut up.
Hi.
Hi, hi, hi. Come on.
So funny. So what's this moot?
That Angus Phelps is the man to replace Saul.
Thanks for offering, but we've already got someone that
I'm on the affirmative. I say yes. Most definitely Angus Phelps is the man. Yeah, welcome aboard. Okay, Scarlett?
Sure.
Aboard! Aboard! Skank!
So your pregnancy test was negative, but you're still worried?
My period is never late.
Well, the lateness could be due to another reason. It could be a false negative too, so shall we be sure and do a blood test?
Yes, please.
And you'll be worried about Kennedy's disease, I guess.
If I was planning on getting pregnant, I'd be doing the whole PGD thing.
Mm. So you could have a pretty tough decision on your hands.
How can you have a child that is probably going to be sick and... Only it might not. You know, it could be a perfect, healthy, wee baby.
Well, it's a hard one either way. There's a very good chance you're not pregnant, so just one step at a time, okay?
Hey, anyone home?
Yeah, almost finished. Hey, are you busy at the moment?
No, busy enough.
Can I have a couple of minutes?
2 whole minutes, eh? I suppose I can squeeze you in now. It sounds serious.
No, not too serious, I hope. Still, I wish it wasn't me.
Are you in some sort of trouble?
No, it's not about me.
Craig, I need a hand. He's gone to third degree heart block.
I hope it can wait.
Yeah, sure.
We might have a problem. This genetic testing, it's all good.
In lots of cases, yeah. But remember, the moot is that it should be mandatory, which is what we're arguing against.
Piece of cake.
Except you will get a bit nervous, yeah?
I guess.
So Tourette's stuff will happen?
Probably.
You know how cruel some kids can be.
Oh yeah, I bring out the best in them. I'm way too easy a target.
So, why put yourself on show?
I should try just blending into the background, hope nobody notices me.
No, but you'll really be putting yourself out there.
And I might make a complete dick of myself, but I can't let that stop me. If I want to get where I want to be, then I can't hide myself away.
No.
Except you think I should, and that's patronizing.
No, it's just I know what it's like to be picked on and laughed at.
You can't change those people, but you can change the way you deal with their crap. I mean, I'm going to be a lawyer. I've no chance if I can't handle a school debate.
Yeah, but the reason Hunter wants you to do it has to be because of your Tourette's.
So, I don't care. And you should care a lot less about him, too. Get over it.
What's the story?
Probably not, but I'm having a blood test, to be sure.
You've told Mark?
No, so can you please not?
3 weeks married and you're already keeping secrets? And it's so big, it's not the way to go, and you know it.
Look, will you just stop, Libby?
Okay, but it's wrong, wrong, wrong.
So, Mr. Phelps, question about your olds. If there was genetic testing back then, would you be here today?
That's a disgusting question.
It's okay.
No, it's not. It's impossible to answer, and why do you want to know?
Because it's a fascinating ethical dilemma, and it's pertinent to our argument.
You can't use personal stuff like that, and why are you drawing attention to Angus's...
disability?
Well, yes. Oh, but that's you, a total user. You have no respect and you just trash people without a second thought.
Build a bridge, Valentine. You just won't get over it.
This isn't about you.
You forgive me then?
Never. You were the biggest mistake of my life.
Ditto. It's tragic you've turned into this deeply bitter troll, though. Or are you always like this?
Schachter! Schachter! I've got another move for you. Scarlet and Hunter still have a thing for each other. Well, all this fighting either means you hate each other or you really want to get it on.
Hate, loathe, and detest.
Oh, I don't hate Scarlet, I just don't like her behaviour.
Ditto, now can we please get on? I know you're going to be speaking off the cuff, so just so we don't say the same thing, can we have some bullet points, please?
Fine.